Accept, O Lord, these our gifts, symbols of our acknowledgement that all we have and are is from you and is to be used in your service. Amen. And now we will sing together our closing hymn, number 509, as found in the red hymnal. May God, the brightness of the universe, bless us. May Jesus, the light of the world, disturb us. May the Holy Spirit, energy of the cosmos, strengthen us. And may we be blessed with the power to speak and live the gospel all of our days. Amen.